Welcome to Viavi Solutions series on the One Expert Cable TV. Today we'll be taking a look at the tray menu. We'll go over how to access the tray menu, as well as saving jobs and reports, viewing reports, taking screenshots, adjusting network settings and Bluetooth settings, volume settings, and accessing additional help, all from the tray menu. Accessing the tray menu. The tray menu allows access to commonly used functions, and it can be accessed either by pressing the system's tray key or swiping downward from the top of the LCD screen. The first three options available in the system's tray menu are Save to Job, Save Report, and Review Report. This allows you to save important information for the current test you're running with a quick swipe down and tap of the Save Report icon. Although this feature is not currently enabled, it's scheduled to be released in upcoming firmware updates. Screenshot. The screenshot icon will allow you to capture the current screen you have pulled up. For example, if you have an anomalous reading you want to send back to your central office technician, or save a screenshot of the current measurements to be referenced later, pull down the system's tray menu and tap Screenshot. You'll be given the option to name your screenshot and then press OK. A new screenshot will be saved to the unit and can be found in the file system. You'll receive a notice in the notifications area that the screenshot has been saved. Connectivity options. Network. The network icon allows you to enable or disable the Ethernet port on the side of the ONX meter. The Bluetooth icon allows you to enable or disable Bluetooth connections to the ONX meter. The volume icon allows you to quickly change the volume for notifications such as test complete on the ONX meter. Additional resources and help. Tapping the help icon in the systems tray brings up additional contact information for a technical assistance center inside and outside the United States, as well as a direct email to cable TV support at viavisolutions.com. In summary, the systems tray menu allows you to access common functions that should improve your productivity. Thanks for watching.